Just from a distance. It's the first time, I think.
For me, anyway.
Well, I don't think I've been here before.
Have you been here before?
I don't think so. I've been on the stage before.
Bullshit.
No.
Oh, somebody say bullshit.
No.
It is quite possible I've been here before and completely don't remember.
Bullshit. Bullshit.
Was that what you were saying?
No, you were saying
no, Yorkshire. No, I think it was.
Yorkshire.
Yorkshire. Yorkshire. Now, I have been to Yorkshire before. Yeah, isn't it funny? I thought that was you were yelling bullshit.
That's the equivalent in Australia and New Zealand.
That's the equivalent.
That was a real faux pas on my part, wasn't it? Really? I fucked it. Never mind. Things will be good. It's lovely to have you all with us tonight. What a glorious evening. What a beautiful place to be. Nick, can you translate?
It's all blasted!
Oh, really?
Wow.
Too early for that shout. It's like really hopeful. Now this is a song which is sort of a little bit about seeking sanctuary. That might be coming to a place like Scarborough for your holidays. Getting the bridal suite in the old Crown Plaza. No, it's not the Crown Plaza, what is it?
That was last night.
And the we're not view, going to the tell view you is of a chimney at the seaside. Can you imagine? I know this story sounds like it's going somewhere, but it's not. It's not going anywhere. It's leading into this next song. To the island.
Yeah.
over your lead then.
Yeah.
Jesus, man, I'm trying to look elegant.
In all the years, we've worked together, Neil, you've never tripped over my lead before.
I wouldn't say that before. I wouldn't say that actually. You do traipse around the stage with your sashaying and your.
I traipse.
You do.
By traipsing, you mean I.
No, I think that's the wrong. It's the wrong verb actually. Sashay.
Wrong verb.
Flounce.
Flounce. Yeah, I think flounce is a good verb actually for you. He's a flouncer from way back. From the town of Benalla in the state of Victoria in Australia. He's slightly renounced his Australianism now. He's moved to the west coast of Ireland.
That's where I live. Lovely spot.
Resident of Sligo.
Lovely spot.
What's your new address? Can they come over for a cup of tea? Okay.
Thank you.
it. There's something really wonderful about being in the open air and having seagulls fly through the scene. And I just wonder what they're thinking. You know, are they thinking what magnificent voices these people have? Or are they just thinking chips? There was chips down there somewhere. I know there is.
All the mums and dads know what I'm saying right now. Mine. I'll explain later. You had your children too early.
This is really going off on a tangent right now.
Finding Nemo.
Yes, I almost caught that on the grandparent front. That one? A little in between though, Nick.
Yeah, except the movie time is the time for the grandparent to nap.
Nemo, yeah, I only ever saw the first 3 minutes.
Yeah. Okay.
Time to go. And then Well, we all need occasional guidance from someone that really knows how shit works to understand the true nature of love. It's more important than it ever was, so I hope that I'm singing about the right stuff these days. This is my my song called Show Me the Way. Actually really pleased to hear that, because I thought it might have belonged to one of our crew and I wasn't going to throw it out because they just, you know, had me for breakfast really. But now, Don't do a Rod Stewart. No, no, please. Nobody turn the other way as I'm throwing this and I end up hitting them in the head, all right, please? We're not a Stewart.
Who is it?
The Frisbees.
Who is it to? Oh, that was fucking
useless. That was useless.
Bring it back. I'll throw it again. No, you want to have it. You're redeemed. That was terrible.
Where'd you go?
Oh,
there.
I've got a new one at home.
All right.
Admittedly slightly better, yes.
Right. This is its last day.
All right. We've been very maverick with it then today.
Like he'll be like ringing me up in the morning, hey, do you want to go do some frisbee? All right.
My life is a house. You go out through the window, slip across the floor, enter the reception room. You enter the place of endless persuasion, like a knock on the door when there's 10 or more things to do. A million points of light and a conversation I can't face. Cast me in one day. Thank you.
How about Liam's opening act tonight? And three generations of Finn on stage. That's never happened before. Buddy and Mana. Of course, as my mother would have said, from the moment that Buddy opened his mouth and got a roar from the crowd, he's doomed. Doomed now. Could be worse. Yeah, he's a hard act to follow. So I just noticed there's a guitar pick in my water bottle. That's quite weird.
Is it your own?
I think your buddy did that. Or Mana, one of them.
A guitar pick in my water. Is it your own?
Huh?
Is it your own guitar pick?
It is my own guitar pick, so it's probably...
Yeah.
It's your own brand, isn't it? It's all right.
It's my own brand, yeah. How about the cricket ball landing in someone's beer at the other day? That was pretty cool, wasn't it? And the ball went soft and England was no good anymore. Like, I blame the beer. It's early days. Okay.
Bye.
right, well, this is a new song we're going to do. It's kind of inspired by my father, Richard, or Ricardo, as he liked to be referred to after his experience in the war in Italy, where really towards the end of the war, he had applied to go home to New Zealand to visit his ailing father, and the army wouldn't let him go, even though the war was basically finished. And so he was a disconsolate young New Zealand man walking the streets of Florence, and he wandered into the officers' club, which happened to be, he wasn't allowed, he was only a sergeant. The officers' club, the Baglioni ballroom in Florence, where a swing band was playing jazz, and there across the room, as he wrote in his diary, was a woman who was out of his league. But sure enough, with the charm of a Waikato boy, he made eyes with her across the room, and they ended up dancing and spent a glorious 3 weeks, him drowning his sorrows, falling in love. Of course, when he got home, for all our childhood, whenever he spoke any Italian, like, you know, Rivederci, Mum would say, oh, I suppose that's what Nada used to say, isn't it? So it was a really big part of our family mythology, but, you know, there's something very poignant about it, and it ended up in a song that my brother Tim and I wrote. Here it is. Oh, Marcus, thank you so much. You took the pick out. And right back at you.
No time, no place to talk about the weather. The promise of love is hard to ignore. You said the chance wasn't getting any better. The labor of love is ours to enjoy. The highest branch on the apple tree was my favorite place to be. I could hear them breaking free, but they could not see me. I will run for shelter and the summer if it comes. It feels like nothing matters in our private universe. There's a whole lot more I'm thinking of. Every night about 6 o'clock, the birds come back to the park to talk. They talk to me, the birds talk to me. If I go down on my knees, I will run for shelter.
Thank you.
horses in some wonderland, lying in the depths of your imagination, worlds above and worlds below. Sun shines on the black clouds hanging over the domain. Even when you're feeling warm, the temperature could drop away. Like four seasons in one day. Smiling as the ship comes down, you can tell a man from what he has to say.
Thank you.
in pink clouds, floating above Scarborough Beach. Lots of good warm-hearted humans down below. And some seagulls still searching for chips. That's the seagull. Yeah, that's your park out there. He's representing. That sounded good. Everywhere you go!
Always take the weather with you.
People!
Nick.
Nothing.
It's all right. I was a symbol of a... I was born in Australia, so I can do that.
Yeah. You can boot a kangaroo anytime you want.
Yeah. But they'll probably boot you back twice as hard. That's the thing about them. That was a pretty good throw.
How much?
Liam.
Did it land?
You saw the family
throw it,
pride.
Or did someone put it there? You threw it and it landed there. Oh, that was pretty good.
But what were these guys cheering? These guys have got a chant going down here. It's, I don't know if it's important, but... Pass the message forward. We always listen.
Thank you.
signage from the crew. It's fantastic. They've got laminated signs now sending me messages.
What was that message?
I'm not hearing that well these days, Neil.
What was that message?
That one was tune up.
They're really organised about your tuning, aren't they?
Really organised, aren't they?
Very organised. Never seen such a thing. Never seen such a thing.
To the world, 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 to the world. to the world.
Mighty good voice tonight, Scarborough and beyond, wherever you're from. And we're from all over the place, the world where we live. For Mitchell Froome, it's Los Angeles, California. For Liam, it's wherever the family are. Just currently, Liam Finn, Nick Seymour, Elroy Finn, Mr. Paul Taylor, citizen of Great Barrier Island. The passport to travel the world.
Yeah.
Okay, Patty Baker's chuck up there.
No?
This is a split end song.
Thank you.
Laminated thing saying, Neil, your microphone's not there yet. So that reminds me of the night my brother got, and somebody thought it was a good idea on the last show of the tour to put a banana on his microphone stand. And it was really upsetting for him. Because he launched into Icy Red or whatever the first song was. Unbelievable. I hope the guy that did it got a laugh for about 5 seconds because he was sacked after that. I'm not looking at you guys with anything, any agenda. Anyway, yeah, more split ends.
Thank you.
the closest we got to Scarborough, I may be wrong. Maybe either Hull? Newcastle?
Just remind me, where's Captain Cook from?
Bradford?
Bradford, so.
We went to Hull. We went to Hull with Split Enz in my first year being in Split Enz. We played at Hull University. We were driving a big old Dodge van. And that night, the expression, let's get the Dodge out of Hull, was born. It's part of our mythology now.
I've heard you say it many times. I've heard you say it many times.
Yeah, never said, dodge out of Hull.
Never realized.
I just always thought that was a common saying.
No.
Get the hell out of Dodge.
Get the hell
it's
out
John
of
Wayne.
Hull.
That's the different generation, that's right.
Move on.
Yeah, get the hell out of Dodge. I'm kind of reluctant, but I think it's time.
It's time.
Glorious evening we've spent with you. Thank you. See you on the promenade tomorrow, the boulevard. What do you call it down there?
The Esplanade?
The boardwalk. No, that's American.
The Esplanade.
Well, somewhere deep inside, something's got a hold on you. And it's pushing me aside to stretch on forever. I know I'm right.
Don't say no, don't say nothing is wrong.
into some circular breathing shit up here. You better be home.